let's say for my int a, I had 5. For my int a, I have 5. For my b, I have 12, for example. So I want to use a while loop. I know how to use if statements, I know how to use else if and else. So now I want to use loops. I want to repeat something until a certain condition is met.